Ladies and gentlemen, hey, Rick, my guy, Rick, what are you doing? You know, my heart is broken. I don't want to lie. You know, I used to look up to Rick when I was still in the music industry. I want to tell a few people about what is happening. I understand what Rick did. A lot of people are shocked, but let me expose the truth. Let me expose the truth. For those of you that don't know me, you see, I used to produce music behind the scene. And to be honest with you, there's certain celebrities that I have been with in the studio. You see, I have seen the lifestyle behind the TV, the radios. Guys, it doesn't look the way it looks on TV. You understand? I once wanted to kill myself. I don't want to lie to you. There was a time things were not going well. First thing first, the music industry is expensive. To put music on TV, it is expensive. Kamo, you have a name that you have to maintain. Kamo, una le dikoloto. Kamo, you have pressure of fame. Feminal pressure, guys. I don't want to lie to you. And one thing that people don't understand, what we post is not real. I was once an artist. My music has played on TV, and people think that I have money. People think that the lifestyle we show on music videos, the cars. Guys, I shot my first music video on TV with cars that don't belong to me. And the pressure that I got after that music video, I remember. The music video called Juluga, Jack Tlala and Juluga, Ama 2000. If you can see the glamorous life there that we portrayed on that music video, it's not real. We don't have money. We don't have budgets. Everything was done. You know, I got the tricks and all that. So people think that we have money. People think that the life we show on music videos is real. Let me explain to you what Rick was going through that you don't understand. Now I've been in his shoes and I understand that sometimes you will end up thinking of taking your own life. That's why, and I feel better that I left the music industry. And I feel sorry for everybody who is still pursuing this dream of the music industry. Let me tell you something. There is nothing good about the music industry. 99% of the artists that are in the music industry right now, let me tell you, they're working for the devil and they don't know. Guys, signs are there. Look at the signs on the music videos, the Illuminati signs on the music videos. Look at the naked girls. Look at the alcohol. Look at the drugs. Look at the demonic things they do. The demons appear on the music videos. And if you check the music videos that are playing on TV right now, I'm telling you, don't even wish to go into the music industry. The life they are showing on TV is not real. I'm talking from experience. I have seen celebrities in my own studio. People that you guys look up to, people that have hits that you guys danced to. I was with them. Some of them I produced for them. And I'm telling you, their lives are dead. Their lives are sad. People are taking drugs to be okay outside of the music industry. Don't be fooled by what you see on the social media. It's all branding. It's not real. You understand? I remember there was a time one of my friends checked up on me. That week, I almost committed suicide. I still remember that time. At that time, when this happened, I was alone. My things were not going well at school. My things were not going well. Come on, I have a music video on TV. I'm expected to buy the Hennessy. I'm expected to buy cars and all that. When I appear, people think that I have money. I couldn't even take a taxi. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything because I didn't have money. You understand what I'm saying? So please be careful. Don't listen to what people are saying about the music industry. It's all fake. It's fake. So one thing that mean I'm worried about is the soul of Rick. Where is his soul? Because most of the people, they die without salvation. You understand what I'm saying? They die without Jesus. When last did you see a celebrity co-creating? When last did you see anybody who's famous co-creating? There are so many celebrities that are out there, but if you can check, you will never see them at church in most cases. They don't attend church and they don't take God seriously. They don't live for God. Guys, even if people can say God, God on their post, even if they can shoot a music video in church, guys, I'm telling you, you must look at the fruits. If someone is really saved and then they say they are for God, look at the lifestyle they are living. Don't be fooled by music videos. There are so many demonic music videos that are shot in churches. So you must discern. I'm begging all Christians, if you still have a desire to go into the music industry, you must understand that industry is ruled by the devil. That music industry is ruled by demons. That's why everyone who's trying to sing gospel, anyone who's trying to sing songs that are full of messages, look at Java now. Where's Java? The only artist who's real to himself is Java. Where is he? The moment he left the system, look where he is now. He lost everything. He's nowhere to be found. Everybody who's trying to be honest, Rick, most of the time, when he spoke the truth, they closed him. You understand? There's a system in the music industry that you guys don't know. You are just dancing to music. You are dancing to videos. You are watching things that you don't understand. There is a life behind the camera. There are systems that are controlling what you see. It's not everything that you see that is real. A lot of artists, there are artists, I can name them. It's just that now, I'm not going to say names. Some of them can't pay their bonds. Some of them right now, I'm telling you, the cars they are driving, some of them even next month, they will not have any car. And they can't use Ubers because they can't afford. They don't get gigs. Some of them, they have endorsements that are putting them on pressure to pay up whatever that the endorsement has given them. Like, for an example, Casper has a lot of endorsement deals. You understand? He has a lot of endorsement deals. Do you understand the pressure that he's in? He's controlled. Let me give you an example with Casper. He's controlled. He can't do anything. Even the way he speaks, he can't post anything of his mind because he will lose everything. So whatever happened to Rick, I'm telling you, I understand his decisions. I understand very well what he was going through. If the depression thing is really real, if he really hanged himself, I'm telling you, I was once in that shoe. I was once there. And I'm telling you, if you still have a dream to pursue music industry, my brother, my sister, go to school. Go to school. The industry is not child's play. It's not child's play. If you don't have money for radio, they will not play your music. If you don't have enough money to fund your internet services, they will not take you serious. Ronaldinho Tedding reading Giddy Coke behind the scenes. Every song you hear on radio, it was paid for. There is no one who submitted music and they played it just like that. There are systems that are blocking and checking the truth. You understand? The whole life industry, it's fake. It's fake. The cars you see, the Gucci's and the whatnot, is that some of them, they are still alive in the industry right now. I won't mention their names. And you dance to their songs every day. And their songs are big in the country. But their lives, they are messed up. So please, children, go to school. Go to school, open up businesses, do something about your lives. Share this video if you can. Let's save people. We are tired of you losing people to depression. We are tired of losing people to anxiety. And you celebrities, whoever thinks is a celebrity right now, I'm begging you right now, ne? Please check up on each other. Check up on each other. This thing of faking to be successful, this thing of faking to be fine, posting pictures as if everything is going well. Talk to each other. Check up on each other. Tlogelang tuele na ya beef. Tlogelang this thing yale na of trying to please other people. The fans don't do anything. There is not even a fan that will contribute to the death of Rick. Rick is going to be buried by his friends. He's going to be buried by societies. His companies won't even... You understand? I'm telling you the truth, bro. That is one thing I promise you. Like right now...